everybody. We're out here in Nelson Hills again. Nice Sunday ride with Sean McCoy and Shane from the Vegas Dirt Bike Single Track Group. Got a good group of people. Everybody seems capable. So it should be a really good ride today, I'm thinking. I haven't posted a video in a while because I've been having trouble with my audio on my camera. I think I got it fixed. So I guess we'll find out today. If it's going to work or not, but I did. Been on two different rides, got a lot of really good video. I got a lot of good video on them last two rides and no audio at all. Sucked. And I don't really want to post a video with just a bunch of music, really. Unless I have to. I just didn't want to do that, so I deleted it. The last ride I did was, we went out and did figure eight, and that was really fun. I mean, I got some really good video. And struggled quite a bit on a couple of the hills, but I made it. But I'd really want to go out and do that again. a sluice or something. Ah, it's cool. It's old too. Big old 500. That was a cool bike. Nice. Oh, dang it. Second attempt. Nice. Nice. Comes a 500. Mm-hmm. on the foot peg. That was weird. Really weird. What the hell, man?
It's play. Want me to help you out here?
Yeah, I got it. I just gotta take a rest. I'll just go over there where you were at.
Your rear tire down.
Oh, I got it.
You sure?
Yeah, thanks, Sean. Thirsty. This is like one of the first warm days of the year. I don't know, it's probably not even 90. Yesterday it was 100, I think. get a little break up here on the hill. Down the shit we just came up. We're going to meet those guys, maybe take a little break. Hill, that didn't work at all. I'm due for a front tire. Not saying it's the tire's fault. I'm due. Good ride, bunch of good guys. Nobody had too much trouble. So, I'm done. Heading back to the truck. So if you watched the video this far, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next trail. See ya.